Hello and welcome to PMClounge.com. This is not a video about project management or PMP. So if you're studying for your PMP exam or if you're looking for something related to project management, this is not the video to watch. There are plenty of other videos available on this YouTube channel as well as the website PMClounge.com. So do check that out. But today I'm creating this video because this is a vlog. I'm creating this vlog because I was talking to someone about WBS, and we were talking about it on our Facebook page, facebook.com/PMClounge, a minor plug there. Somebody needed some help with WBS, and I was kind of pointing them towards the videos that we have created on WBS. And out of the blue, the person asked me a question, why are you on YouTube? And that made me think, I have a legit question, why are you on YouTube of all the things? To reverse engineer this and to think from the opposite end would be to ask somebody, why are you not on YouTube? Because a lot of people out there are on one or the other social media platforms, be it Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, LinkedIn. Everyone's on one of the major social media networks out there, right? But why not YouTube? Because I think one of the reasons for this is because YouTube is pretty close to reality. You are actually putting yourself out there for the world to see. And, you know, you may think that people may form a certain opinion about you based on the way you look, the way you talk, or the way you dress, right? Stuff like that. And a lot of people are not very comfortable with others forming certain opinions about them. Not that I am immune to it. I also it matters to me as well. But then I think this channel is about project management. This channel is about PMP certification and other project management related certifications out there. This channel is not about me. So no matter how I look like, even if I would look totally different from what I look right now, or even if I would talk totally different from how I talk right now, or whatever, right? That doesn't matter, because this channel is not about me. This channel is about project management. You're not here to learn how to speak, or you're not here to learn how to look your best or how to dress or something like that. The value proposition of this channel is project management. And so I don't really kind of feel uneasy about putting myself out there, because end of the day, I'm talking about project management. I'm not talking about, I'm not doing beauty vlogs. I'm not doing bodybuilding vlogs. I'm not doing videos on recipes and stuff, right? It's not about me at all. It's about project management. So I feel a bit comfortable in putting myself out there because I'm talking about project management. And I think the other thing is my passion about project management itself. So I'm passionate about project management. I like to read about project management. I like to talk about project management. And I like to share whatever that I know about project management with others. So this channel is kind of a platform for me to be able to do so, and to create videos on project management, to create videos on what's happening in the project management industry. It also helps me and motivates me to stay ahead and read the new stuff that is out there, and you know, kind of revise the concepts of project management to be able to create a video, right? To create a 5-minute video on project management or a certain topic on project management, you need to do at least half an hour study of project management as well, right? To kind of come up with examples and to make sure how you are going to explain it to the audience. So it kind of helps me also stay ahead in the game and stay close to project management as much as possible. So those are some of the reasons why we have this YouTube channel, why I am on YouTube. And this kind of reminds me of one of the videos that I did on one of the vlogs that I did about how I take care of negative comments, how I handle negative comments on YouTube. I'll share a link to that if you're interested in that. Like I said, this was just a short vlog of sorts, nothing related to project management. I hope you're having a great time this holiday season, and stay subscribed. We'll definitely continue to share the project management knowledge with all of you. Thank you and have a nice day. Bye-bye.